Watered down, that's what beer lovers and former employees of Anheuser-Busch are saying about Bud and Michelob. California lawyer says the watered down claims are based on information from former workers. Those workers say water is being added just before bottling, which cuts the alcohol by up to 8%. Several states have already filed suit against the beer company.